Hello, thanks so much for coming to my channel to check out this video. This is just a really simple video of me coloring this illustration. It is a sketch, a little comic sketch. One page, three panels. It's kind of like a little experiment, so to speak. This is part of a narrative called Funk Theta that I'm currently working on figuring out some things with in terms of what the world looks like, some of the colors, character design, some of the world building and environment design. And so what you're seeing here is me putting in coloring after I've finalized the inks. I sketched everything out pencil on paper, and now I'm, you know, I finished inking digitally. Excuse me, actually I inked this analog, and I'm coloring digitally. So what you're seeing here is just putting some base colors down. So I'm not going to talk too much to this video. You can just hear kind of the clicking and the scratching of me drawing. So hopefully you enjoy this. If you want, hit the like and subscribe button. I'll be uploading some more videos like this, drawing sessions, freestyles, and some tutorials. So thanks for checking it out, and I'll see y'all later. So as I wrap this one up, I just wanted to say thank y'all for hanging out with me while I draw on this coloring session. I hope you enjoyed it. If you have any comments, questions, or feedback, I would love to hear from you. Maybe you have some suggestions for videos that you would like to see. I'd love to hear about that. Maybe you have some suggestions for better techniques. I do things a little bit old school. I have my ways and I've stuck to them, but I'm always open to suggestions and hearing how other people work. So please drop those in the comments. If you'd like to see more of my work and maybe learn a little bit more about this story that I'm working on, you can find me on Instagram and Twitter at ZPVisual or my website, zpvisual.com. And I'll go ahead and drop some information about the setup that I'm using, my tablet, my computer, the software, maybe even some of the names of the brushes. I'll drop that down below for y'all. I hope you'll come back to check out some of the videos that I have. If you subscribe, you'll get a notice for those. And I have some really great ideas for forthcoming videos. I even have some stuff that's pre-recorded, some zine making workshops. I have some character building workshops, even some concept building kind of activities and techniques that I use when I'm working on narratives or illustrating books. I have a whole bunch of stuff lined up, and I hope you'll come back to check it out. So I hope you have a good day. Peace and health to you, and I'll see you soon.